welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be doing a really cute style with my clip-ins. And my clip-ins are from a black-owned brand. And I will link them all down in the description box. This is the Jada Blowout Hair in 14 inches. So I'm just going to be doing a very cute style with two braids in the front and the clip-ins in the back. And so what I've done is just braid my hair down in the back. And right here you can see me just clipping in the four-piece clip-in. The four clip in down in the bottom. Then I'm going to go in with a three clip in. And so this clip in set does come with eight clip ins. And I'm just going to use this one set to get a complete and full look. And it's going to be super cute. So just keep rocking with me. So I'm just showing you all right here me installing all of the clip ins. And then once the clip ins are done, we will now right here I am just taking down that braid that I had to section off that hair, and I'm going to section off just a little bit so you won't be able to see where the clip-in begins and ends. So I'm just sectioning off just a bit of my hair that I'm going to blow dry. So I have that little bit sectioned off to kind of blow it out and match the texture of the Jada Blowout hair. And now I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Next, I'm just adding a little bit of product on my hair from the Curls collection, the Twist and Shout cream, and a little shea butter. So I added that just to give my hair just a little moisture. And then I'm going to be going in with another clip in the middle of this section of hair, and I'm going to clip that clip in right into the middle of my hair so you won't be able to see it. So now that I have that clip in installed in my hair, I'm just going to add some of this EBIN 24-hour edge gel right on my edges and just braid my hair back. And while I'm braiding, I'm just going to be incorporating that clip-in hair right into the braid. You just braid all the way down until you've braided all the way until the end. Now, this was a little difficult for me, so you need to just make sure that you put the clip-in in the right position in order to braid it down on both sides. And then I decided to go ahead and put some curls in my hair. So I'm just using my wand curler, and I'm just going to wand curl all of my hair. And also, I'm going to be sure to blow out that top section and kind of smooth it into the blowout hair. Again, this is the Jada Blowout Hair, and I just think it is so cute. I've used this hair multiple times, and the quality has stayed bomb each time. This time, I literally just brushed it back out with a paddle brush, and it's minimal shedding. I mean, it looks very natural. You can dye this hair, although I have not dyed it because my hair is not dyed, so I want it to be able to blend with my hair well. So, but I used this hair multiple times, and this is the final look. I put some wand curls in it. I added me some little shells down at the bottom of the braids, which I think is very cute. You can slick your edges down if you'd like. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Again, happy Valentine's Day. This is a very cute look for Valentine's Day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.